coming in your ear. Get ready for some promotion now, cause that's what you're going to hear. You wanna hear interjections? Well then you found the right place. Go grab your pencil and paper now. Stand back and give me some space.
Booyah!
Congratulations! Alrighty then!
Good grief!
I'll try it again! Ah!
Bravo!
Stop!
Oh!
Ew!
Aw, oh, gross!
Man, was that you? Yippee! We made it to the chorus! And now we know what interjections do! Hooray! I just love to learn! Let's do it all over again! Interjections. Well, then you know what to do. Think about what your subject feels, your leadership feels too. You want some more interjections? Then sing along with me now. You can always receive an aid and make your teacher feel proud.
Booyah!
Wahoo!
Uh-oh!
Hey, dude!
Stop talking or you'll spit out your food!
Fiddlesticks!
Oh dear!
Worry not! The Grammarheads are here! Yippee! We made it to the chorus! And now we know what interjections do! Hooray! I just love to learn! Let's do it all over again!
If you wanna write with style and precision perfection, think about your grammar lessons and use interjection. When your sentences are lame and they need some direction, just remember when your teacher said use interjection. If your story is all scribbled up with red pen correction, show your teacher that you know how to use interjection. When your essay puts your teacher to sleep in detention, then it's time to show emotion and shout interjection. If you wanna write with style and precision perfection, think about your grammar lessons and use interjection. When your sentences are lame and they need some direction, just remember when your teacher said use interjections. If your story is all scribbled up with red pen corrections, show your teacher that you know how to use interjections. When your essay puts your teacher to sleep in detention, then it's time to show emotion and shout
interjections.
Bam!
Bingo!
Booyah!
Gadzooks!
Boom!
Huh?
Who you trying to stop?